fires away and overcomes a disappointing first half for the third straight game.
CJ Fair down the left side. Up strong and a monster slam.
And the Orange is the champion of the 2010 Legends Classic.
We need to get realistic. Right now, we're the most overrated team that I've ever had. And I'm a little shocked that everybody's bought into this whole thing.
The second straight year, Pittsburgh punctures perfection.
It feels like a long time coming, bam. Since the day I thought of that cunning plan. One day I had a dream, I tried to chase it.
Warner got it. Jimmy Butler, a dagger.
You want to talk about personal? Yeah. It's personal. I don't think that's the way you judge people.
Joseph, top of the key for three. Come on! Screaming till they hear you out. Syracuse knocks off the first rival, the Georgetown Hoyas.
He's had a tremendous career. He never takes a game down. Never has.
DeMello puts up a fake and gets it to go.
Jackson, a power slam. Good night. The Orange cut down the Sycamore 77-60. Syracuse moves on. Syracuse. It's Marquette, 66-62.